got a blinding mood, which block walking. 35 damage on a 20-second cooldown. You have this, which is blockable again, but that's 30 damage on also a 20-second cooldown. And you have this, which probably does like 20 damage on a 15-second cooldown. If that isn't insane, I don't know what is. And then you have an auto-tracking guard wake, which bleeds and takes which you basically can't miss. And you also have to have a beatdown, which is probably one of the best in the game. Which is insane.